2 John chapter 1. Get that correct. 2 John, the Epistle of John, chapter 1, verse 6. For this is love, that we walk after his commandment. This is the commandment that as ye have heard from the beginning, ye shall walk in them. I'd like to give all praise and honor and glory to Yahawah, by Hashem, Yahweh Shah, by Hashem, Kakadash, the Wadi Yahweh Hashem, Yahweh Shah, for giving us the apostles and the elders of great millstone who deserve double honors, rightfully so. Shalom to the asking and pushing the word and sincerity and truth for being faith based and being prepared for what is to come. And what is to come? Race wars, famine, concentration camps, the RFID chip, which is the mark of the beast. 200 million missiles hit the soils of America. Simultaneously, the chariots of the Lord lift up the whole floor left into the chambers. Simultaneously, the chariots of the Lord shoot laser beams at the ungodly and the heathens, rightfully so. I don't know, I felt in the spirit, and I was just, maybe I was emotional. It was just, this is what the Spirit led me to bring out. And love, this the love is commandments. Doing the will of Yahawah Hashem Yahushah. And that's your reasonable service. And Yahawah Hashem Yahushah got his reasons. For whatever happens in your life, whatever the turmoil, because you got to ask the Lord for what he want done with you. Because if you think it's your will, you're going to fail. Alright? So I didn't know where I was going with this, but I'm just going to bring out a couple of verses and just go with the Spirit. You know? Alright? Let me see something here. I'm going to come back to that. Alright? This is Romans chapter 5, verse 3. And not only so, but we glorify in tribulation, also knowing that tribulation worketh patience. And what is tribulation? Let's go through the word tribulation. Alright? This is in Greek, G2347. Alright, let's see what this word is in Greek. Alright, let's go. How this is supposed to be going with, you know? Alright? Through the Spirit, you know? Alright, let's see what this word, Salakia.
Ellipsis.
Ellipsis. Salakia, I forgot what the word I was looking at. Tribulation. Because we're going to read but tribulation. Alright, we're in it. We're going to be. You think you're gonna be getting away with the shit that you're going through? Nah, you're gonna go through it. All right, let's just look up the word tribulation. Cause I went up to the Greek, but they didn't give me no meaning, so we're gonna go to the word tribulation. All right.
Tribulation.
All right. And let's see how it says it in Greek.
Gimaxias.
Gimaxias. All right. All right, look what it says.
A cause of great trouble or suffering.
Cause of great trouble and suffering. You think, what did the king say? What did Yahweh Shah say? Our king said, he said, what the king go through, the servant going to go through. I said, right, Lucy paraphrasing. We're going to go through what the king went through. All right, let's see, hold on. Look what it says in Greek. And it says in English, test. Alright? Hold on.
Dokimasia.
Test. Alright? Trial. What is right here? Hold on.
Probation.
You're going through trial.
So that means they not letting you, when you're on probation, they not letting you go. They still scrutinizing you. You're still going through what you got to go through. Trial, proof. What is one here?
Crucible.
All right. Hold on. Let's see what it says right here.
A ceramic or metal container in which metals or other substances may be melted or subjected to very high temperatures.
You're gonna go through harsh things. That's silver and gold. You're gonna be melted down. Let me do that again.
A ceramic or metal container in which metals or other substances may be melted or subjected to very
high
temperatures.
Yeah, harsh temperature. Fiery darts. You think fiery darts is some good things to go through? No. Yahawah Shemal Shah has his reasons to put you through these trials. Okay? That was the word right there, trials. To cause great trouble and suffering. Alright? And that's tribulation.
Tribulations.
Alright? You think you're getting out? Nah, you're not. It's not a smooth ride. Slander, right? It says Romans chapter 5 verse 3. And not only so, but we glorify in tribulation. We glorify in this. If we going through something, then the Lord loves us. Yahawah Shemashah loves us. Cause those he chastises is who we love. And not only so, but we glorify in tribulation also, knowing that the tribulation worketh patience. That's what we're supposed to wait. All right? Waiting y'all by Shemel Shah. All right, Romans chapter 5, verse 4. And patience expressive. Hold on, Salaka, let's get this word right. Alright, see if this is correct, if I'm saying this correctly.
Experience.
See, Salaki. Experience. Alright. And patience, experience hope. What we hoping? Getting the fuck out of this fucking filthy ass place. Okay? So let's go to the word experience. Now, experience builds maturity, awareness, to know, to understand. So when you go through it again, you know, you experience the shit that you went through. You're like, okay, we know what this is about. Envy. This is about strife. This is about how do people feel about you around you. And you think you ain't gonna have enemies? Yahawah Shah had enemies, and he was very experienced. And he from 12 years old, he was from a baby. From the Lord Yahawah said he was a begotten son. Right? Seuss, how you say this word here?
Dokimi.
Alright, that's how you say it in Greek, this word right here. Which is Salakia. Experience. Alright? Dokimi. That's Greek. Proving, trial, approve, try character. A proof of speculum. Let's see if I pronounce that right. Oh, hey, that's it.
Specimen.
We are specimens. Specimen. All right. Let's see what it says right here. All right, hold on.
An individual animal, plant, piece of a mineral, etc. Used as an example of its species or type for scientific study or display.
We are. But we all, this is an experiment of Yahawah Shemayel Shah. All right? A full circle of what he, the purities he don't want and what he do want. This is what you're paying for, to be kings and priests and supermen. All right? So, that's what we're paying for. A specimen of tribe worth. Okay? Just going through some words on patience, because I, because this is, Yahawah Shemayel Shah has his reasons. Everything has a reason. Do you know where we get, from the point where you came from to get into this truth, right? Yahawah Shemayel Shah has put things in front of you to make you see what you, what option you're going to take. And when you realize the stuff you gave up and that you made all the right decisions, the Lord, he gives you something else. So this is a trial basis. It's all a trial. We're specimens. That's what makes logical sense. See, you learn words to be able to use the words correctly. So we are specimens. We are a project of Yahawah Shemayel Shah. So you think he just gonna give you the kingdom? No, you gotta be child. You gotta be a lab rat, so to speak. Okay? And you gotta be, have patience. Knowing, because he set up men over all the other animals, from Adam, which is Yahawah Shah. The first Adam is Yahawah Shah. The last Adam is the quickening spirit, which is Yahawah Shah again. He then and now. So in between all this ordeal, Yahawah Shah is up, which is our mediator. He's setting up, he's presenting all our cases to Yahawah Shah, to Yahawah. Yahawah Shah is presenting our cases to Yahawah, which with the angels, his messages are, yo, go down there. I remember when we was at the camp, all those chariots over the camp, and it was like fleets of them. It was like fleets. And they was there, you know what they was doing? They was catching those prayers. Because brothers was praying all day. When you at camp, Lord, come on, let's get us out of here, Lord. You want to get out. And those chariots was right over us. And it was like, and then they was catching those prayers. Abarakazai caught my prayers. And then I seen that one chariot. It was like the last chariot by itself. Because all the other chariots went. And I saw that last chariot. And they said, zoom. It was beautiful, man. So, Yahawah Shemayel Shah has their reasons. We just gotta have patience. And patience, experience, and experience in hope. We have hope in Yahawah Shemayel Shah. We are prisoners of hope. Alright? So I'm just going through some verses that just popped up. Just the verses of patience. Romans chapter 8, verse 25. But if we hope for that we see not, then do we with patience wait for it. And we do wait for it. We wait patiently, and that's our job. So it's not, yes, we the number one camp on the earth. We the number one camp on the earth. We under the greatest men that Yahawah Shemayel Shah has set up. Because not only did they come in with what they learned, they took what their elders taught them and they manifested. And that's our job. We don't want to lose our pop, like the apostle said, we don't want to fall out of this truth. That's why we gotta have patience. Because it's a reason. Yahawah Shemayel Shah has his reason. He has his reason. And when you think about it, you get comfort. Alright? You get comfort through the scriptures. And the commandments is love. Alright? That's love. These scriptures, these words, what it says right here. This is life. This is life. That's how we want to live. We want to live through Yahawah Shemayel Shah. Something.
We want to get the hell out of here. And that's what the verse that I was looking for, I was thinking about. I'm going to read this one. I'll just read this one because I was looking for another verse, but I'm going to read this one. This one's good too. All right, this is Baruch chapter 4, verse. All right, it's verse 1. Let's start at verse 1. Baruch chapter 4, verse 1. This is the book of the commandments of Yahawah Shemal Shah and the law that endures forever. They that keep it shall come to life, but shall live, it shall, I mean, but shall live, it shall die. But let me read that again. This is the book of the commandments of Yahawah Shemal Shah, and the law that endureth forever. All they that keep it shall come to life. You're going to be alive. You're going to live through these scriptures. Yes, no, it's not. It's because the Lord got downloaded this in our inward mind and our inward thoughts so we could be forever. But for now, practice makes perfect the righteous acts. But such as leave it shall die. There you go. If you leave these scriptures, you will die. Turn thee, O Jacob, and take hold of it. Walk in the presence of the light, therefore, that thou mayest be illuminated. So there's the illuminated. It's Illuminati on the left-hand side, and it's Illuminati on the right-hand side. So we're going to be illuminated. Give not thy honor to another, nor the things that are profitable unto thee to a strange nation. So the Lord is telling you that no, it's not for them, it's for you. Alright? This is all yours and then some. Who cares how people feel? Because you're not supposed to gain nothing in this world. What you have is temporary. Alright? Alright, That was there. But we get another patience verse. All right. This is Romans chapter 15, verse 4. For whatsoever things were written aforetime were written for our learning, that we through faith and comfort of the scriptures might have hope. So what you saying? That's our reasonable service to have hope in these scriptures. That's one of our reasonable service. Alright? Ecclesiastes, Book of Sirach, chapter 2, verse 14. Woe unto you that have lost patience. And what will ye do when the Lord shall visit you? What are you gonna do when the Lord visits you since you done ran away from the Lord? Gonna run down to you. You ain't gonna be able to do nothing. We're gonna bust your ass. Alright, y'all bust your mouth shy and playing around with you. Alright? Alright, Romans chapter 15, verse 5. Now the power of patience and conciliation grants you to be like-minded one towards another. According to Yahawah Shemah Shah, according to Mashiach Yahweh Shah, right? According to his will, that's why you gotta wait for him to come back. And when he gets back, you're gonna love his appearing. You're gonna love what you've been waiting for. You're gonna love it. You're gonna love it. That's right. So that was just a couple of verses. I'm just looking at more verses. So I don't want to go too further. I was at 21. And, you know, yeah, I just bring it out, just thinking. But you know what, though? We're going to end it with this. We're going to go back to where we started it at. All right. All praise and honor and glory go to Yahawah Shemal Shah, the Wadi Yahawah Shemal Shah, for doing us the apostles and the elders great millstone, deserved of honor, rightfully so. Shalom to the Akim. Shalom.